welcome to another episode of Roaming Sin City. This is a review for the BP Grand Tower Hotel, which I recommend staying if you are roaming the red light districts in Hat Yai. This hotel is located right in the center of the city. It takes about 10 minutes walk to the famous Lee Garden walking streets, and within 15 minutes to all the red light districts. The hotel is huge and has everything you need. You can also bring girls back to your room for some night exercises. You will get amazing view if your room is at the higher floor. I can almost see the entire city here. The door is open with a keycard. This is much better than using an actual key which can be broke into. My first impression of the room was great. It looks bright and spacious. The bed was comfortable and bouncy. I had many night exercises and it still holds well. The size of this room is 22 square meters. Enough floor space for doing yoga with your girl. I like it when they have a proper place for my shoes and enough clothes hanger. They did a good job having the price tag on the water bottle, because some people might drink it thinking that it's free. Do you know that hair dryers have a lot more germs than the sink in the toilet? This is because no one ever cleans or replaces it for years and years. Modern TV with cable channels, but they show teddy bear instead of porn. Sometimes I wonder why hotels have so many switches for the lights, but they have a lot of power points to charge my sex toys and camera. So no complaints here. This is amazing. The windows can actually be opened. Just a word of advice, do not mess with the tigers and pay for your boom boom. I paid $40 for this deluxe room, which I think is worth the location and the room size. The bathroom is clean and good. They have a full-size mirror which is great for having yoga with your girl. This hotel has a well-maintained swimming pool and a gym. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe for more future videos.